We made the decision that we would completely strip all the old material off, and we've sourced material that will put our track back to the shape that we feel would be certainly safe for our competitors, and that's we're in the process of doing that. We'll be working 24/7 to restore track to the state we had 2 weeks ago.